The Siege community is pretty much in complete disarray and outrage at this moment. This coming from a recent announcement from Ubisoft saying that they will be releasing the game in China, but it won't be a separate game. It'll be connected throughout all the different servers. So, players from China will be able to play potentially with players from the US and the other parts of the world in which Siege is released. But because China has some censorship rules, they have to be changing a few things in the game. This is what is leading a lot of players over on the Rainbow Six Reddit and the shitty Rainbow Six Reddit, which is basically just a meme page, to cry out and say that this is not right. We're basically bowing to the Chinese. This is Chinese propaganda, because China does have some pretty strict censorship laws. The Ubisoft team has announced that they will not be changing the core of the game, however, just a few cosmetic things are going to be changed in order to comply with regulations that are set in China. For instance, the melee icon that we used to have before, which was just a knife, will now just be a fist. Instead of a death icon being a skull, it's changed to an outline of a player with an X through their chest. Little things, but stuff that the community is definitely not very happy about. They're also changing some things when it comes to violence, gambling, blood, sexual content, and some more things. For more information, I'll leave a link down to the post that is on the Ubisoft website so you can read more in depth of this if you want. But apparently skulls are not really a good thing to have in China, so on the map Oregon, the biker gang one, instead of having the graffiti of the skulls on the wall from the biker gang, it's changed to what now looks like just a person with a mask and goggles on. Gambling, no, they're not taking out their alpha packs, they're just changing slot machines so that they just don't exist anymore. It's just beer bottles on the desk now and not the slot machines. Environmental blood is basically being completely removed, so instead of shooting a character in the head and having their blood splat all over a wall, it just won't be there anymore. And sexual content, also in the same map, where there is a neon sign of a stripper on a pole, it's now just going to be basically a hand pointing. All these little things are what are making the community kind of just cry out in anger, because these things just didn't seem needed. A lot of other players are also saying that China is a mining house for hackers. Same thing happened with PUBG. Apparently there was a lot of exploits and a lot of hacking when the game was released in China, and people are afraid that the same thing is going to be happening here. While I don't know how much the hacking is going to affect us, that will be seen in the future. I personally am not a huge fan of the cosmetic changes, but I do also understand why the team is releasing this, so that they don't want to segregate the community. They want everybody to be able to play together. So doing these things to comply with these regulations in another country makes sense from a business standpoint. But they're pretty much just outraging the community. I've seen a lot of posts and comments saying that, well, I've already uninstalled the game, I don't want to play it anymore. I think uninstalling is a little bit too dramatic, because I'm still going to play the game, however, some of these things may just hit me the wrong way. Maybe the taking out of slot machines or skulls or anything like that doesn't matter to me as much, but for me, the blood, the environmental blood splatter when it comes from shooting enemies, was something I actually quite enjoyed. I don't know, it's just a little thing of immersion. I mean, even in Rainbow Six Vegas 2, you would shoot an enemy in the head and basically the whole wall would be covered in their blood. For me, that's something I enjoy seeing. I don't know, it's an M-rated game. You are shooting people, so why can't we have skulls? Why can't we have blood, sexual content, or gambling in it? I don't understand why these things do need to be censored. I mean, I understand it from the point of that those are regulations in China, and some of the regulations are intentionally vague, so people just take these out of the game just so they don't possibly get hit. But I myself am just not a huge fan of what's going to be going on here. Again, I completely understand it from Ubisoft's point of view. They want everybody to play in the same build of the game. They don't want to have to maintain two different versions of the game. They want everybody to play on the same one and have the same experience. I don't know. Again, not a huge fan of these changes, but it's not going to impact my ability to enjoy the game. That is, unless hackers is really going to be a major problem. That's going to do it for this short video. Thank you guys for sticking around and watching this. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Are you okay with these changes, or is it something that's also going to make you get really mad at the developers and potentially not play the game? Thanks for sticking around. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheerio, mates!